Coming up at 5, we're following up on an absolutely heartbreaking story out of Fernandina Beach. A 73-year-old woman was found dead, and now the Fernandina Beach Police Department is investigating the case. They're investigating it as a homicide. They're releasing new details this afternoon. We're breaking those down, and we're hearing from people who knew this woman. That's all coming up at 5 o'clock.